The Titanoboa. According to researchers who studied the fossils of the Titanoboa, estimated that the Titanoboa was around 42 feet long and weighed around 2,500 pounds, the world's largest snake that ever existed. Typically, the Titanoboa was found within the island's caves, and it was very aggressive. It was an aggressive creature that prefers the dark and rocky areas. This extremely large snake was so dangerous and deadly that it would scare the hair off of your head. However, the Titanoboa does not constrict its prey as most snakes did or do. Like a venomous insect, it would inject the venom instead of constricting. The Titanoboa's venomous bite is so potent that it is known to paralyze far larger monsters bigger than itself at that time. The Titanoboa has developed a strange coexistence with other insects and venomous creatures in the island's caves, and was alive around 60 million years ago, according to the fossils. It has said to be immune to knockout poisons. The insects and the snakes at that time often hunted large prey together, which is really scary, considering the fact if you were alive, you'd be left in the cemetery where you'd be buried, and you wouldn't be coming back like the Virgin Mary. Have you ever wondered why you can't sleep at night? Please don't look any further. This is why. A lot of you are spoiled, so you should suck the ground that nature provides for you, and thanks for the fact that you never had to come across this thing in your entire life. Scary thought. Make sure to sleep with one eye open.